morning students. In this class, I'll be doing class 9 CBSE syllabus, 15th chapter probability, exercise 15.1. So in this 6 sums I have completed, 7th sum. To know the opinion of the students about the subject statistics, a survey of 200 students were conducted. The data is recorded in the following table. So this is the opinion. So 135 students like statistics and 65 students does not like statistics. So find the probability that a student chosen at random likes statistics and dislikes statistics. So this is the thing we are asked to find. So we find probability of the students who like statistics. So this one is, for this, how many students like statistics is given as 135 divided by total number of students. What is the total number of students? 200. So out of 200 students, 135 students like the subject statistics. So the probability of liking statistics is 135 by 200. 135 is the number of students who like statistics and 200 is the total number of students. So now 135 by 200, this one, if we simplify this, 5 2s are 10, in 5 table both will go, 5 2s are 10, 5 7s are 35, divided by 5 4s are 20. So 27 by 40 is in the simplest form. So 27 by 40 is the answer here. This is the answer for the first one, that is probability of the students who like statistics. Then second one is dislike statistics. So for that, probability of students who does not like, that is dislike statistics, dislike statistics is equal to, so number of students who dislike statistics is 65 divided by total number of students is 200 students. So the probability is 65 by 200. So whatever is the data given, accordingly we will find the fraction of that given thing. So 65 by 200, this one also will go in 5 table. So 5 1s are 5, 5 3s are 15 by 40. So 13 by 40 is, that is 65 by 200 can be simplified to 13 by 40. So this is how it has to be formed. Okay. So with the given information, with the given data, we have to find the probability. Okay. Thank you. We'll be right back.